Oh, can I press two buttons then? Got it.